This episode is about Christmas. I'm Rachael Keefe, and this is Monday's Muse. It is Christmas Day, and if you have gotten to this point, you have been through all of the rush of the season. You perhaps have gathered with family or friends, or perhaps you have had a quiet celebration by yourself. Nonetheless, it is Christmas Day, and pastors everywhere are grateful that Advent is over and we can rest. But while your pastors are resting, the message of Christmas should continue. On your way to Christmas Day, did you take time to breathe deeply of the hope, peace, joy, and love of the Advent season? Will you carry the light of Christmas into the days to come? Will you remember that when Jesus was born, love broke into the world in a whole new way and asks us to continue to bring that love into the world? To see in the faces of those whom the world has forgotten, Christ. To remember that we are God's beloved, that no one is excluded from that miraculous event so long ago. The star still shines over each one of us, asking us to bring Christ into the world anew. Consider these things as you celebrate this day. Thanks for joining us. Merry Christmas from Sophie, who's making a reluctant cameo. And we'll see you next week. Who's now chasing Meow Meow out of the room.